Oh, park was just too packed this morning. I couldn't cope with it, even though it's quite busy here. But I've come here instead. Alright, maybe go this way. Come on, this way. My lovely neighbour brought me round some lemon and ginger tea and some Turkish delight and some chocolate better. Probably because I haven't been coming out of the house as much. She's noticed. Bless her heart. They're always lovely, my Filipino neighbours. Bud, don't pull, please. Buddy. Slept so much better last night, but just keep waking up feeling like I've got a hangover. This way, bud. Right now I've got a headache, but can't constantly keep taking paracetamol. It's no good for my stomach. Hands are minging already. Boy. Excuse me, let me park in. It's the one thing I've noticed since I've been not well. My ears. Terrible earache. Just makes you feel a bit wobbly, you know. Bud, don't pull, please. Buddy, pack it up. I Look at my hands. Great. Oh. I know I need a jacket on because I've got a cold, but I'm melting. I'm always too bloody hot. Bloody hormones. Tangled up again. Quite mild, it's like 15 or something like that. I think it is going to rain later, but so I thought I'd get come out earlier and film. Come on, bud. It's like a skipping rope, tangled up in it. Put some music over this because I'm probably just heavy breathing. Ah, there's some wicked fungus over there. Wonder if I can get to it. Got to be careful because there's like the pine cone things falling out the trees. Bud, wait a minute. Wait there. I don't know if it picks up that well. Not really. I'll have to go over there another time. Some doggies lost their ball. But it's not bothered by a ball at all. Besides chewing it to pieces. Oh, I don't know about Bud needing a nap when he gets back, but I might have to. Oh, proper. Hit me hard. Oh. Come on. Oh, bless you. Probably got mum's cold. Tangled up in the speed all the time. Disgusting. It's the only thing about this long leg. Whose dog is that? These people just let. Bud, come here. I think this side are not actually allowed your dogs off the lead. But anyway. Love the red. Bud. Someone's got me all. Thought that was someone shouting then. It's the ducks. Or the geese. Bud, nicely. Oh. A gentleman sitting there with their little power boats. The water. I know a few people that have lost their lives swimming in this lake. My friend's husband, bless her. Didn't find him for a week. There's no swimming allowed now anyway. That's been a long time stopped since. Buddy! Oh God, I'm knackered now. Oh, this is the annoying side. It's funny pulling, man. It kills my back. Come here. To me? To me? What have I got? Come here. Please? Good boy. Right, what's this? What's this? Totally unbothered by treats, it just wants the smells. That's me done for this morning. Feel like I need a bacon butty. Which is a good thing, because at least I've got a bit of appetite back now. Someone don't sound happy. Oh. Well. Happy Tuesday, whatever you get up to, have a good one. From me and Bird.